Hey guys, it's Chef Eric here, and one of the places that I love to shop at for home, sometimes even for work, is Costco. But at home, one of the things I love to use is this frozen wild salmon. And the reason for that is because I'm really busy. My wife is usually at home. When I come home after a busy day, she could actually have dinner ready for us really, really quickly. The nice thing about this frozen salmon is that it actually has some pretty big portions inside the bag. They're individually wrapped. Sometimes these are as much as 8 ounces each, which is a lot for one person. So sometimes we'll just cut this in half and we'll split it. Great thing about this guy is that when I take off for work, or my wife does, she just goes ahead and cuts this on open with a pair of scissors, put it onto a plate, maybe get some paper towels underneath it, stick that in the refrigerator in the morning, come home from work at the end of the day, it's defrosted, ready to cook. I'll show you a really great recipe, and this is it. Costco frozen wild salmon.